It's a Harlem lesson number one. You can't keep saying you a Harlem nigga and you don't want that Skrilla, nigga. Come on, B, it's the home of the hustlers, nigga. You want to do it for Harlem, nigga, and you keep saying you don't want to make no money? Every nigga out there told in Harlem to say, yo, Charles don't want to make no money? He's fucking crazy. They don't even want to hear no more, nigga.
Niggas don't even understand what a legacy is.
They understand you don't want to make that guap, nigga. That's all you got to understand. It's the hood, nigga. It's make guap or die, nigga.